right? So, that's basically that. But a lot of these concepts in the Syntar have ended up in George's MMM. So, including something he's going to talk about, which the Syntar still has that many synthesizers never had. So, with that, I'll play a couple of tunes here, a couple of three tunes. let me just set this up. Okay. And hopefully this will sound right. I'll take this off.